I wanted to talk about your friends with Robin Thicke.
Yeah.
Oh.
Who is trying mm-hmm. to be the detective to reveal, discover the Masked Singer. He's obsessed.
Is he really?
Yes.
He's gone mad.
I haven't talked to him in a couple days.
He's a band. I don't know if you hear. He lost his family.
He's too obsessed with the case?
Because he was too obsessed with the case of the Masked Singer.
Well,
he never worked late nights, Chinese takeout box, just like throwing them against the wall.
Big bulletin board with all strings, different colored strings connecting and
connecting
a map.
Like masks.
Pins on a map.
Yes. And Paula Patton is like, I don't even remember who you are.
Mm-hmm.
Well, is that what we're doing today?
And he lost his identity as he's trying to figure out the identity of the Masked Singer.
That's pretty ironic and fun.
Yes, we are going to do that today. Except we are doing it with the engineer. And the show is called The Masked Engineer.
Uh-huh. So we are going to be hearing performances, individual performances from each engineer. This then we'll exciting. Get a second. Kevin, have you prepared clues packages for each of the engineers?
I can.
And they need
hey guys, Chef Kevin here.
Identities. Like, they have to be the bog the man.
Yeah, well, yes. Yes. Yeah, so for instance, in the...
Aquaman.
Yes, one of them has to be the Aquaman.
One of them should be the Aquaman. On Masked Singer, for instance, Tommy Chong was the pineapple. And they would say, and the pineapple would come out and he'd be like, I'm an OG and I had some tough times, but I'm doing good. And they go, Pineapple, were you ever part of a comedy troupe? And the pineapple would go like, yeah. And then it would be like, it's pineapple versus the raven.
Yeah.
So that we want to be able to do that. Fun, so we got to pit them against each other. We need clues packages. We have to be able to ask them questions.
How many of them are there? That's what I need to know. That's the only thing I get to know. How many are back there?
There should be four.
Wow. There's four?
That rocks.
This place is crawling with them
this
now.
This rocks.
And I do want to point out that these guys have basically become celebrities thanks to us. Yeah.
I'm not totally familiar with like their names and faces.
You've been very focused on the Globes for the last year. These guys have kind of ascended to celebrity things to us.
I've heard things like Devin and Jordan, but I don't know what they look like or who they are.
And should we assign ourselves to be one of the Masked Singer judges? I assume you'd like to be Robin Thicke.
Of course. I represent my boy.
I want to be Nicole Scherzinger.
Is Ken Jeong in every episode?
Ken Jeong, Nicole Scherzinger, and Jenny McCarthy. I mean, the grouping you can see... One
they
person
were
from every
friends.
Aspect of the entertainment industry.
Exactly.
Yes, and just a group that just wants to hang.
Mm-hmm.
So, who do I feel like?
I could be Jenny McCarthy.
I don't think I've got the goods for Ken.
Okay, you want to be Nicole?
He delivers pretty hard.
Maybe I should be Nicole.
I also want to clarify when I say that they've become celebrities thanks to us, the engineers, that thanks is purely, that's just a phrase that has never been articulated by them in any way.
Right.
Despite everything we've done for them, that word has never come out of their mouth one time. So I just, when I say thanks to us, it's totally theoretical.
Right.
This is what I have heard from them.
Yeah. Okay.
Are you ready? Yeah. I actually have to go. Can you guys stop, like, actually having a nice conversation and do the show? I actually have something to do after this.
See, if that was a clue.
I need to set up for spot.
No, you don't.
I gotta put in the candles.
Yeah.
Paul likes it by candlelight.
Yeah, it takes forever. He's put out one thing of buttons.
Like, the buttons are in a box. I gotta open the box.
Is that what we're going to be hearing from the engineers? That kind of thing?
Like, I hope not. I want a performance.
Yeah.
I want a real performance.
We got one performance from each engineer.
And if they want to, since they should be able to do this. If it's like just singing, I kind of won't like that. I want them to search on YouTube the instrumental track for a song and then sing over that track.
Yes.
I mean, where you want to, like, really do this here.
That would be so good. Like when the alien on Masked Singer did Feel It Still.
Yes. If they want to do that, that's fine.
If they want to do Feel It Still from the alien on Masked Singer, I'm completely in favor of
should
that.
Should they all just do it?
If everyone, if every engineer wants to do Feel It
Their
Still.
Their different take on Feel It Still.
But by the alien on Masked Singer.
Who do you think the alien is, Sean?
I don't know. I think they're definitely...
Ken like, Jeong was like, that's a hot alien. And
yeah.
And Jenny McCarthy was like, you're really into that alien.
Yeah.
Yeah, and he was like,
yeah, it's hot.
Yeah, he thought the alien was so hot. And he was like, come on, I'm married. But he was like, but come on, that alien's hot. And, we, and you know, when they have a mask on, I feel like you can
yeah.
say that.
Yeah, because mm-hmm. you're talking about an alien.
Mm-hmm. Well, yeah, it's K-Pax.
Yeah.
Would anybody be upset if we said K-Pax was fucking hot?
No.
And it's again, like you separate the art from the artist.
Yeah,
this has always been my position.
You know, think about that alien. Maybe you should take the top off, you know.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Here we go.
He's going the distance.
What, did you say who you think the alien is?
It's interesting, because I think there's going to be, like, the Mr. X. I think the Tommy Chong was the, like, very easy one, you know, and as it gets harder.
Tommy okay. Chong, yeah, instantly recognizable yeah. voice. He's sort of in the forefront of your mind. Yeah. Like, as soon as you see somebody dressed as a pineapple, you go like, well, come on. If yeah. it's Tommy Chong, it's too easy.
Yeah, of course. It's Pineapple Kush.
Mm. Yeah, and OG Kush. He said he was OG.
Mm-hmm.
He was OG. That's the mm-hmm. dead giveaway.
We were talking to Carl Tart, who had not seen the show, and you just mentioned that the guy was an OG, and Carl was like, George Lopez.
And we said, George Lopez? And
famous he went, OG.
That's the oldest George I know.
And now we're just repeating segments from our Patreon show.
Yeah.
What's that show called?
It's called The Flagrant Ones.
That's pretty good.
Hashtag The Flagrant Ones.
Yeah. Did you say, like did you say
be,
who you thought
I feel
that,
like it could be Hillary.
Yeah.
I think it's going to be one of those things where it's like, oh, I didn't realize Hillary was that hot till she put the alien.
And that she had those pipes.
She had those sick pipes.
And that is the song that she would
the
do.
The alien's in sort of a space version of a pantsuit.
Mm-hmm.
It's true. Which is her signature look.
Mm-hmm. And she is, and she calls herself Portugal the Woman.
Yeah, that's right.
That is right.
You remember? She used to do that in her like stump speech.
Yeah. And in a way, Feel It Still,
you know,
is just like still feeling bummed.
Exactly. Yes. And then we'll talk about that a little bit, and then mm-hmm. she'll say, I'm not running for president in 2020.
Right.
That's what she's
wink.
Using.
And then she yeah. gives a big wink.
But the alien is.
Right, right.
Right? Yeah. That you're I'm allowed, not. She's allowed to right. do it again if it's an alien.
That could mm-hmm. be good.
Can I mm-hmm. meet the first... the first masked engineer,
ooh.
And I want to hear first, I guess their secret, like, identity name.
Yes, please.
From Kevin. I want you to assign it. Do you know who the first one is?
No.
Okay.
That's really good.
Okay. So you're playing the game, essentially.
Yeah, I can find out who it is. If they would like to message me. Who's going first?
Well, no, I think we can actually, because normally it doesn't matter. It's yeah. not like connected no. to the person. So you just assign them an identity.
They're just paired yeah. versus each other. The yes. way it works on the show is two will go against each other. It'll be the bunny rabbit versus the bumblebee, and then the bumblebee will get the least votes. Then they end up in the bottom half. Then the three performers that end up in the bottom half, one of them gets voted off and unmasked. Mm. So we could pit actually two of the engineers against each other.
Right. Do a little tournament, yeah.
And then have like okay. a loser's bracket.
Okay. So let's hear. This is the first singer. What are we going to refer to them as? The first engineer.
This is the centipede.
The centipede.
Ooh.
Okay. And that's what the I think like Donald Trump, like Reddit people call themselves.
Okay. So it's a that's Reddit cool.
so
Donald Trump.
Good.
It's R the Donald.
Yes.
And it's okay. And it's the centipede. And we do have the Aquaman coming up. We know.
Yeah.
Is one of them the Jackal, but it's a reference to like CJ from the West Wing being the Jackal. You haven't seen Shakespeare the way it's meant to be played.
Okay.
That'd be good.
Okay, so this is the centipede, the Aquaman, the Jackal, and who's the fourth one?
The hedgehog.
Oh,
okay. Okay. Oh, sure. In honor of BB-8.
Yes.
Because
of
BB-8.
The elegant Mr. BB-8.
Oh, solo bolo.
Ben Schwartz and Kid Cudi discovered that they were mutual fans of each other the other day, and I'm still screaming.
I can't stop smiling.
Oh my God.
I cannot stop smiling.
That really made my day.
I'm still screaming.
I know we're joking around. Made my day.
Okay.
Who's
so
joking around?
Let's say let's make clear what we're going to hear. This is the Centipede, and we are going to hear them sing a song with music. Okay, and now, and the curtain is coming up, and let's hear a performance from the Centipede. Wow, lost the beat immediately.
Holy shit.
Now you're here. Now you're away.
When I get this, remember that. And never forget.
Now you're at. Don't let this go on. Easy you're
away.
Oh shit, man. Wow.
Holy shit.
Thank you, Centipede. Wow, it's so great to meet you, Centipede. Tell us a little about yourself.
This is the Centipede.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, God, Centipede. All the other podcasts should be so jealous.
Sam, and we have to figure this out the way, like, the judges do.
So okay,
like,
Centipede. Okay, well, you're so, like, obviously a seasoned performer.
Maybe they have a lot of shoes, and they're famous for like owning like a lot of different shoes. Maybe it's Michael Jordan.
Engineer Michael Jordan.
This is not Engineer Michael Jordan.
Okay.
Right. Centipede. They're low to the ground. Is it Peter Dinklage?
This is not Peter Dinklage.
Okay, Centipede.
Hold on. Centipede, like the movie Human Centipede.
Uh-huh.
So it's a human.
Yes,
is
okay.
Is it Philip Glass?
Can we stitch this in later? I forgot to do something that they do during literally every performance on The Masked Singer, which is I was supposed to turn to Hayes and go, I feel like I know that voice.
Right. And they'll go like, okay, so it's a performer. It's a professional performer. Mm-hmm.
Okay, definitely a performer.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Centipede, can we hear a few more details maybe about, like, your backstory? And please be vague. Don't tell us.
You're correct about the shoes.
He's the Centipede for
owning many pairs of shoes.
Oh, wow.
Okay, now let me just remember who the engineers are. This could take me a second.
Mm-hmm.
Engineer
Brett. Engineer Jordan, Engineer Devin, and Engineer Ryan. Engineer Cody's return, I just want to say, if it did happen now, that would really be insane.
I thought about that as soon as I got in, that if they revealed one to be Engineer Cody, for me, Cody's it would be back. The most satisfying
I would absolutely lose my shit,
had.
And I'd never get it back. Okay. Owning many pairs of shoes...
There's a very fun echo that...
Sometimes.
That effect, yes.
It's very
used
fun.
Sparingly.
And that could be a clue.
An echo. Okay, so are you from a cave?
Ooh.
Are you...
Osama
Engineer
bin Laden?
Caveman? Oh, Bin Laden.
Because we haven't seen him in a long time.
This is not Engineer Bin Laden.
Okay.
Engineer, do you have any brothers and sisters?
I do not have brothers or sisters.
Engineer only child.
Okay. That, unfortunately, I've had to listen to, like, hundreds of hours of these people telling me basically everything about themselves without me ever asking. And so I do know
who it is.
That does rule out at least one engineer.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Do we hear from the other singer?
We got a lot of information. Do we now move on? So this
Let's move on.
So this person is competing against the centipede, and then someone will be eliminated.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
And then we will guess, and that person will be unmasked. Correct? Is that how it goes? I have only seen clips of the show.
Well, no. So they'll do a there will be a second performance. We'll vote one of them into the bottom. Then there will be two more performances. We'll vote one of them into the bottom. Then the two people on the bottom will both be against each other. They don't have to perform again.
Right.
What do?
They stand there while we vote. So it'll be end up being like if it was like the Centipede and Aquaman, we go like one of you will be unmasked tonight.
Now I just want to say
this episode be 2 hours.
Yes, I just want to say the bar with the song selection is high enough now that if I hear Feel It Still, I will be mad.
Yeah.
That's right.
I will be disappointed.
That was a great left field. I did not think Bush was coming.
Yes, I loved that.
I have a question. Did one of the engineers drop out? Engineer, can you answer?
One of the engineers did drop out.
Holy shit.
So there's three of them?
I guess
How many of you are there?
There are three engineers.
That's a huge. That's never happened
that's
on the
big.
Show.
It definitely changes the format.
Oh wow! Should we unmask the one that dropped out?
No, we shouldn't because we that would rule
make
out
it
somebody.
Too easy. Yeah,
yeah. We want as big a pool as possible. Mm-hmm. Okay. So let's move on to the next. So this is the Aquaman, mm-hmm. correct?
That's right. Yes.
Okay.
Who left? The hedgehog?
Yes.
The hedgehog left. Okay. So let's hear a performance from, and let's meet the Aquaman.
They're like, which one of me? You go.
You want to be the Aquaman? Okay. Which one's,
okay.
What's on YouTube? All right, play it.
Ha, 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 ha.
Such a long intro. Like a guy in an Aquaman, like elaborate costume, walks out on stage
with a trident.
6 a.m. day after Christmas.
How is it so hard?
Throw some clothes on in the dark. The smell of cold car seat is freezing. The world is sleeping. I am numb.
The masks must make it so you can't hear what you're singing over.
Up the stairs.
I feel like I know that voice.
She is balled up on the couch. Her mom and dad went down to Charlotte. They're not home to find us out. And we drive. That I have found someone.
I'm feeling more alone than I ever have before. She's a brick and I'm drowning slowly. Coast and I'm headed nowhere. She's a brick and I'm drowning slowly.
Wow.
That was really nice.
So not a professional.
Not a performer. So
not a professional singer.
Honestly, this rules out, boy, if this were Engineer Jordan who has a BA in vocal performance.
This would be very embarrassing.
Devastating.
I mean, it would cost her. You should go home and her diploma, there would be like a white space on the wall that was a little more
I do not want to get Engineer Jordan's diploma repossessed, but she has a BA in vocal performance. Maybe the mask could be attributed with some of the issues, but
yeah.
I just don't think it's Engineer Jordan.
Yeah.
Okay.
Unfortunately, the other three engineers are three white guys in their mid-30s, and so that like any one of them would pick this song.
Uh-huh. Okay, Aquaman.
Yes.
The Aquaman.
Yes.
So Aquaman is water, which makes me think of swimming. Mm-hmm. Engineer Aquaman, are you Michael Phelps?
I am not Michael Phelps.
Engineer Aquaman, are you Ryan Lochte?
I am not Ryan Lochte.
Okay.
Whew. I mean, I honestly, I know who this is just from the inflections.
I do too.
Okay, but I'm just...
You guys do.
I'm just pretending not to know it's Engineer Devin.
I have
it's Engineer Devin. Just a little bite on all the responses. Like, I am not. It's like, yeah, I know. I'm fucking joking.
But... I'll be honest. I'm not that familiar with the engineers, but that would have also been my guess.
Are you... sorry, Engineer Aquaman. does baffle gabs mean anything to you?
It does not.
Okay. Yeah.
We better hear a third performer.
Yeah, I think it's time to move on to the Jackal. They don't have to sing the Jackal.
Yeah.
But they could.
So far, the two songs
have been great.
Have been great.
Yeah,
they've been really good. But I'd love to hear the Jackal sing, and maybe I'm excited at what would be chosen.
Mm-hmm. So we're going to now meet our third masked engineer.
I have a guess at a song that would be good.
Oh, well, we can request maybe for like the final showdown.
Yeah, we request a song.
They all three sing a song,
yeah,
and we get to request it.
Okay.
But you can save it.
I have an idea for something that would
this
work.
This is the
that,
most
but...
fun I've great. Ever had in my life, and I never wanted to end. Okay. Let's meet the new masked engineer. The name is the Engineer the Jackal.
I think I know who this one is for sure.
Oh, she's a brick house. She's mighty, mighty, just letting it all hang out. She's a brick.
Ooh.
House.
Engineer, very engineer Ryan-y.
Hey, that's a fact. Ain't hold nothing back. She's a brick. House. House. Well, we're together. Everybody knows how the sword goes. She knows she got everything that woman needs. That woman needs. To get a man, yeah, yeah. How can she lose the stuff she use? 36, 24, 36. Ah, oh, what's a winning hand?
Wow. Oh, he was off rhythm, but it seemed like it was a choice.
Yeah.
You know? Yeah.
It seemed like he or she was putting their own spin on Brick House, a song we all know by heart.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay.
Bosch is so upset when we get this much joy from the performance.
I know. When it's not about him, you know? When he's not the one getting laughs.
Well, I'm sure he's disappointed.
Then it's always I don't want to do his voice, but it's always like, is this more of like a Bosch bit we could be doing? Yeah. Like, this would fit better for me.
I think he's upset no one chose Butt Squat Bop Around to be the song they performed to. Which was his famous single.
No, I don't know.
So, Engineer the Jackal, so nice to meet you. Tell us a little about yourself.
Hello. Oh.
Okay.
Okay.
Hello.
Engineer the Jackal.
Hello. The famous song. Could it be Adele?
This is not Adele.
Oh. Dude, you're getting Adele. Are you the dude you're getting Adele kid, Engineer the Jackal?
I've never heard of that.
Interesting.
Ooh,
that's
another clue.
That's a huge detail.
Clue.
Never heard of the dude you're getting Adele. Getting Adele guy. Oh. Okay. Any other details? And you can be very vague.
I have hair.
Okay.
Okay. So just not really funny. Which engineer? Okay.
Okay, has hair.
Hmm. Engineer, so it's not Michael Jordan.
You know what? We haven't talked about Engineer Sam much, have we?
No, and it did occur to me that it could be Engineer Sam. I think he would have done more on the first detail than just saying hello.
Interesting.
What's something I should know about Engineer Sam?
Engineer Sam used to have a motorcycle. He was wrecking it constantly. He has sleeve tattoos. What else?
Yeah, this all sounds like engineer type stuff.
He's friends
engineer
with Ronna and Beverly.
He's friends with the Milwaukee Brewers. He loves them. He wants to be the bat boy for the Milwaukee Brewers, and he's been auditioning.
I don't know. So I mean, do we make our official guesses now? How does it work?
Do we vote someone out?
Yes, we vote someone to be revealed. Then we all put in our final guess, and then after all of our final guess, they reveal themselves.
Okay. Now it is really. The person who went first just gets so much credit for like the joy of the premise right, being right, fulfilled. Yeah. Right, and yeah. So I just can't possibly.
No.
The centipede is like a hero to me now.
The centipede is not going to be voted. I would say it's between Aquaman and
Engineer Devin.
Engineer the Jackal.
Or an Engineer the Jackal.
It's Engineer. Okay. I just want to say it's not Aquaman. It's Engineer the Aquaman.
Engineer the Aquaman. Okay. So Engineer the Aquaman. My vote for who to are we voting for who to save or who to unmask? I vote to unmask Engineer the Aquaman.
Okay,
maintain the more mystery for longer.
Yeah, I agree.
I'll do that as well. I'll vote for Engineer the Aquaman. Do they get to get? What do? They just take off their mask, or do they give like a farewell performance?
They take off their mask and then they give a farewell performance. Now that they've been unmasked,
without the voice disguise.
Without the mask, yeah, without the voice disguise.
Let's just have them do their song over. I think, yeah.
Yes.
Hold on, let me grab my song.
Get a breakout.
Okay, so okay, sing your song without your voice disguiser.
Okay.
And I think you start singing, just say who you are.
No, I like that. We'll tell you based on the voice. This is the show now. We're only going to do this.
6 a.m.
It's Ryan!
Day after Christmas.
What?
Wow!
Throw some clothes on in the dark.
Oh my god!
Huge!
Smell of cold. Car seat is freezing.
Of course, he picked a song.
World's sleeping.
About abortion.
Numb.
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 So it wasn't the mask hindering the sort
interesting
of
interesting to choose a song he's never heard before.
Up the stairs to her apartment.
So fast.
Great.
She is balled up on the couch.
I'm trying to help you, buddy.
I know.
Mom and dad went down to Charlotte.
Too fast.
They're not home to find us out.
No.
And we drive. Now that I have found someone, I'm feeling more alone than I ever have before. She's a brick and I'm drowning slowly off the coast and I'm heading nowhere. She's a brick and I'm drowning slowly.
Congratulations, Engineer.
Wow, Engineer Ryan, you tricked me.
You really fooled us. And I think it's a learning experience for you about yourself that when you are in a disguise, in a mask, you basically become Engineer Devitt.
Yes, that you felt entitled in some way to be able to give us a little bit of sass the way that Engineer Devin often does. But you were honest about the Baffle Gabs question.
Yes, you were. Wow.
Which, looking back, should have been a big hint.
Yes. Yeah, you cannot lie.
Do I come in there or?
Wow, and now he wants to come in. Now he wants to be part of the show. So, yes, Engineer Ryan, please come in.
All right, Engineer.
It's Sam.
What?
It wasn't Engineer Ryan. It was Sam the whole time.
Hi, everybody.
Engineer Sam.
Wow, they're so.
This is crazy.
I'm learning so much, which is that when Engineer Sam sings, he is Engineer Ryan.
But when he talks with a voice disguiser,
he's Engineer Devin.
It's almost as if these white guys are like almost indiscernible.
And also, what makes this game tough is it kind of feels like after 5 years of doing this, I really don't know the engineers at all.
Oh yeah, it does make me feel like this was a better idea than I thought.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Because
yeah.
I really was fooled, and the one that I thought was the most obvious, I didn't know at all, which puts everyone on the table. For
I mean,
the
Engineer
other.
Yeah. Devin could still be in there.
I'll say this about you, Engineer Sam.
Yeah.
I thought you. And I mean this as a compliment.
Wait,
I thought you would be a better singer.
You know what? Visually, you would think so.
Right?
Yeah.
You
this is feel
a front
like
man.
A musical. Uh-huh. Yes, exactly.
I'm looking at a front
if
man.
If I can't sing, what is the point of all this yes. look?
Yes. And just, I think even if you weren't, I really thought you would know the rhythm of Brick really well.
You know what? Sam, we know, likes to party. What he's been listening to is the Brick House remix.
I thought when I picked Brick, it would be that second, the Brick House song. I was not aware there was a piano one.
A piano one?
Yeah.
The Brick House remix, known as Brick House.
Yeah.
Okay. Got it.
I see.
Got it.
Okay, well, we've got two engineers left.
Two engineers left in the final showdown. Do they team up on a song? I mean,
I'm going to get back in there and help them.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Interesting. That's a clue.
Good to know. So it is Engineer Cody. What'll be nice is when everyone's unmasked, we all sing a song together.
Yeah. Oh, my God. I can't wait.
Yeah.
Now, you had a song suggestion that you wanted to do for the face-off, or do we sing that one all together?
For our final, I have a song for all of us to sing together that I think will be good and kind of in keeping with what has been happening.
That's
and we
so
can all
nice.
Sing it as a group.
That's great.
That's really nice. Okay, Sean, do you want to pick a song for the battle?
Yeah. Let's do Shoot by Salt and Pepper.
Yeah, I think they could hit
they
that.
They could probably handle that.
Okay,
yeah.
So this is a duet.
Yeah.
Ideally,
why don't they
they're gonna
switch
be,
off?
They're yeah. gonna yes, they're gonna be flipping between
right.
voice disguisers.
And I thought I'd pick a karaoke classic that they've definitely heard and know the words to and
yes.
them and stuff.
So yes.
Let's do that.
Boy.
If Engineer Sam's going in there to help, can I just say Engineer Brett's not here?
Here's the thing.
It's clear.
Engineer Devin has also at least been trying to kind of carve out a space as like Mr. Sound loving man.
Yeah.
And like he has all these freaky mics and stuff.
Yeah.
And Engineer Ryan is all about effects, strange effects.
Yeah. Engineer Ryan may have been like, I'm not going to do this.
He might have failed last
But Engineer
week.
Jordan.
I guess any of them would have been.
No one is blowing me away vocally.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
And they all sound like white guys, for sure.
Yeah. I mean, I don't.
I believe
no one in there has a BA in vocal performance.
I believe there's a possibility that the third performer, the Jackal, was Engineer Jordan.
Ooh.
And it was, for me, it's on the table.
Right. Because Brick House isn't a song that really you're using your vocal performance in.
I think the Brick House thing was like it was sort of a way to, because here's what I know about Engineer Jordan. Despite her BA in vocal performance, she's very modest. And doesn't really want to blow everyone away.
Oh, interesting.
So I'm not saying that's my guess. I'm saying it's possible to me.
Okay.
The answer of hello when we asked for more.
Oh. You think that was an Engineer Jordan thing? That felt like Engineer Ryan to me.
Her hiding her voice, maybe, like changing to sound. Like
but for me, that one's between those two.
Mm.
Okay.
All right, let's hear Shoop.
Let's hear the song Shoop by Salt and Peppa, and we are in battle mode.
Hey, I wanna shoot, baby.
This is not an instrumental.
lot of vocals in
it's
the
almost
beat.
All vocals. Yeah.
Oh yeah, you lady one. Haha, yeah. What's your name? Damn, that's a sexy.
Okay.
Huh. So this is the centipede.
Yes, this is the centipede.
Ooh.
Someone knows the song.
Okay.
But now
see the other side.
Now we have to hear from the jackal.
Now let's hear the jackal.
You're packed in your stack, especially in the back. Brother, want to thank your mother for a butt like that. Can I get some fries with the shake, shake, booby? Looks like could kill. You beat with a newsie. You're a shotgun bang. What's up with that thing? I want to know, how does it hang?
This could be Ryan without a voice, this guy.
Okay, it's not Jordan. I was wrong.
But wait, I think Centipede could be Jordan.
You think so?
I think so. From the way the Centipede knew this song...
Yeah, you're saying it has to be a woman.
No, but she was, you know, getting into the parts that the women know.
This, women know this song pretty well.
Yeah,
that was a
the fact that they said my niece, my witness properly.
That was crazy.
And not my weese, my knitness, which I used to always fall into somehow. My weese, my knitness.
Okay.
Yeah, that would be my guess.
Oh, that's a good t-shirt idea, Kevin. My weese, my knitness. Yeah,
so, right. Okay, so I guess we decide who won the battle. It was pretty close.
It was close.
I definitely got a bigger laugh.
The centipede, I stand the centipede.
I know, the centipede, I think,
centipede
is better.
Is better, but I laughed
the
harder.
The jackal really
the
made
jackal.
Me laugh when he was talking about a butt like that.
Yeah, it's true.
It was good.
So let's vote.
I would say if I were to vote on who to unmask, and then the winner would be the person that keeps their mask, right?
Yes, that's right.
Okay, mask off.
So we never find out.
Mask off, I'm going to say the jackal.
I agree.
I stand the centipede.
I'm a centipede stan.
Okay, so now we are going to hear a song of their choosing.
Mm-hmm. That they sing with no mask.
And then we have a second chance to guess, and then we'll probably be wrong.
And then we can get that wrong. And then they'll come in here, and we'll still kind of be like, oh, okay, that face looks familiar.
So we'll hear a song of their choosing with no mask. Then they'll be revealed.
Yes.
Then... We will all together sing the final song with no mask, and after that, the unmasked singer, the centipede, will come in and find out who they were.
That's good.
Man, what a fun day. Okay.
Okay.
This is the jackal. I just want to let them know. Because they fuck up all the time.
Every night in my dreams, I see you. I feel you.
Oh.
That is how
not
I
Engineer
know
Jordan.
You go on.
Ryan.
Is it? Or it could be Devin.
Far across the distance.
Ooh, my last name is
Devin.
Between us, you have come to show you. Go on.
Huh.
Near, far, wherever you are, I believe that the heart does go on.
Will go on and on.
Okay.
All right. Come on in, engineer.
Do we guess Jackal now?
I guess it's Ryan.
I would have to say yes because I don't know the difference.
Although, I mean, giving more to the performance than I would expect Ryan to, but picked I've Brick underestimated House a lot of people.
I also think it's engineer Ryan. I'm learning so
you
much.
You were leaning
about
on Devin.
I'm going to go Devin. I'm going to go okay. Devin just to be all right. Different.
Let's come on go. In, engineer.
Holy shit! Engineer Cody! Holy shit! What a crazy!
Oh my god!
Holy shit!
Holy shit!
For the audience, honest to God, bedlam in here when Cody runs in. Holy shit!
Wow!
Engineer
Cody! Cody, sit down! Is this mic on?
Holy shit! He's wow. Back.
Hello, hello.
Talk oh to me, God. Cody. How do, who put up
wow,
your bail?
Of course.
Of course. he's done his time.
Fuck,
wow.
Man.
Wow.
The judge is like, oh, well, it's her mess, engineer. that's like a great premise.
Jesus.
Yeah, that was exciting. Holy
wow.
Shit.
Wow, okay. Cody, and now it's totally making sense and that we gave him an opportunity to do something and ask for any detail
and
about
he said
himself.
Hello.
And all he had was hello. well, a person who already wow. was like the Titanic itself, rusting at the bottom of the ocean, is now a year
another
rustier.
Clue. Another clue, yes. And we didn't even pick it up.
Unbelievable.
Unreal.
And so I do have to say, and we did mention it earlier, like I walked in, I sat down, and the first thought I had was like, wow, if Engineer Cody was here, that would be a really great surprise.
Yes.
And then I thought, maybe he is. And
I totally
can still
lost
feel
it.
His vibrations.
Mm-hmm.
More
even
so
the
than
partition.
Any other engineer.
Yeah. Yeah.
If Cody's in the building,
you can feel it.
There's just, there's sort of a shroud.
The foundation so quivers.
A pig pen style. aura that surrounds you.
Wow.
God damn, man. Well, tell us, Cody. How's life on the other side, man?
It's, you know, it's living.
Wow.
I feel like
and
I'm
already I'm like, okay, no, this is no, plenty.
The memory of Cody, so much more satisfying.
Wow. It was also funny to have him walk in, and then you guys went crazy, and I was like, I still don't know who this is.
And Cody, do you want to just, I mean, you have a quick opportunity here. You want to shout out your resume real quick?
Just quick CV.
Cody's talking to you.
I don't have one yet, so.
Oh, are they paying shit. You to be here?
We haven't discussed it, but maybe.
So, no. You don't get after the fact.
Yeah.
You've been out in the business yeah. world for a little while. You want to have that conversation before the yeah. job.
Cody, if you get a smartphone someday and put Venmo on it, we'll hit you up for showing up for the masked engineer. Don't worry. We'll take yeah. care of you.
Perfect.
Okay, we still have the centipede.
This is great.
So we're going to do like a group song now.
Now we're all going to sing together.
A song that you have chosen, correct?
So this is what I think we should sing. Yeah. I think we should sing Good Riddance, parentheses, Time of Your yes. Life by Green Day.
I think great. That's
as
great.
A total group, the mask is gone. And so we'll be listening
yeah.
to what
they're maybe they started off.
They should
and
start
we,
it
and
off
we
solo.
Come in. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Great. That's great.
Oh, my God.
That's and I perfect. Don't really, I don't like know the lyrics, but
I know, the well, I know the very yeah, beginning, which I'm not
gonna
going to be singing. Yeah. So.
So it'll be great.
Yes.
This has been a very, I mean, I feel like,
oh
wow, thank
this
you.
This is a special
guys.
Episode. I'm glad you were
right?
here.
Imagine if you've been there for our Globes shit.
Golden Globes, yeah.
Yeah.
That corporate sucks. One, Kevin said the one we didn't even do good numbers.
They were like on every other podcast that week. People were, you know.
Yeah.
I saw Jake Wiseman tweeted out a link to our episode and he wrote Hollywood fucking handbook. And I was like, oh, that's cool. Like he's into the show. And then like a day later, he tweets out who fucking charted. And I'm like, oh,
that's just the way he promotes.
A little cheapened now. Okay. So we're singing the song, wow. And this is with all of the engineers in the and led by the mast engineer.
Oh, yeah, let
the
me winner look up the lyrics. The that's a good
engineer
idea.
The centipede.
This is the winner.
Yes, this is the winner.
All right, we go to space real quick.
That's like Metro lyrics.
Okay.
Fake screw up.
All right.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road.
I want the centipede back.
Who's this? Where to go? So make the best of this time.
Doesn't know the song.
Don't ask war. It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Take the photographs and still frames in your mind. Hang them on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos of memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
All right. Do we have any final guesses on?
Sounds like Devin.
That's engineer Devin. Yeah. Well, that's my guess.
Devin had to be
I'll
Snow.
Have to agree.
Come on in, engineer. Sorry, you didn't like when I sang at the end.
It's Frank.
Oh, it's engineer Devin.
Wow. The winner. Okay. The winner.
The big winner. Devin. I got to say.
Jeez, Devin, that's got to feel good, huh? Yeah. That we tried to clown well, on you when on we Mike, thought Sam yeah. was you.
Yeah. Hello. My first reaction yes. was when I started to hear real Devin again was that I did miss the centipede. Can we?
Yes. Centipede from now on. Sound.
Yeah.
It's pretty nice.
Yeah.
Like maybe we could just kind of go half and half.
Sure. When I'm back
for now,
episodes,
where
yeah,
okay. like sometimes you're Devin and sometimes you're engineer.
The
Let's
centipede.
Try
engineer
it.
The
yeah.
Okay. You must. I mean, this There's must suck for you.
Must
now.
Be a freedom yeah. in being the centipede. Yeah.
yeah. Hiding behind the centipede was nice. Yeah.
Mm. It's not hiding. It's improving.
So you have a lot of shoes. Is that what you said?
I do have a lot of shoes. Yeah. I don't know. I was
okay,
going.
You're not known
thing.
For that.
Yeah. That was a mislead. Big time mislead.
You're not known for that yet.
It's a fact.
And they're all checkered right. vans, Understood. Am I correct?
No.
Yeah, but
I've
still.
Never been, I've never been conscious of how many just like men are involved in this and when we were all singing
It's true.
Time of your life. It was offensive.
It was definitely offensive. Mm-hmm. And you know like Shoot pretty well.
Yeah. That's my era. So yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah, that's cool.
That was pretty crazy. And so did you. Cool. So did you, Engineer Cody.
Oh,
you were right on it.
Mm-hmm.
That's kind of you to say. Do you want to know who the hedgehog would have been?
Brett. Ooh.
No.
Jordan.
It would have been Jordan.
Well, yeah. what happened? That would have been nice to have a woman involved.
She said she was sick. She couldn't
and
make
a BA
it this morning.
Vocal
Last night she was pretty excited about it. She couldn't make it.
Shit.
I know.
Yeah. Then she started thinking about backing up that vocal performance thing.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. Make me a little sick too.
Yeah, I guess she's sick real fast.
Yeah.
Now does Kevin from the other booth take us out with the song just by himself?
Yeah, Kevin is right into the other room.
I wouldn't mind if Chef Kevin
a song of your choosing
kind of closed us out with a song that he chose. Is he just gone, fully gone?
We didn't really give him a lot of time to come up with something. Kevin, are you there?
Yes.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know how to use the voice modulator.
Don't. We want to hear all straight Kevin.
Beauty queen of only 18. She
wow.
had some trouble wow. with herself. Oh.
Yeah, this
he
is incredible.
He was always there to help her. She always belonged to someone else.
I drove for miles and miles and wound up at your door. I've had you so many times, but somehow I want more.
Everybody, let's go.
I don't mind spending every day out on your corner in the pouring rain. Look for a girl with a broken smile. Ask her if she wants to stay a while, and she will.
That's it. Thanks, everyone.
Wow.
Bye.